Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Throwin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix cleanup not showing on iPhone with iOS 18 update. Recently Apple launched the iOS 18 for the iPhone and iPad users. In this update Apple launched the object cleanup features. You can select the object and simple tap on the cleanup in your photos, remove the object. But lot of users to say in my iPhone cleanup feature is not showing. Now first reason is make sure meet your device requirement. These features only available on the iPhone 15 Pro, 15 Pro Max and iPhone 16 series. If you have an iPhone 15 and 15 Plus, unfortunately these features not available for those models won't be in future. And also second requirement is your iPhone is update with the iOS 18 update on your iPhones. If these two requirement is fulfilled, you can easily get the clean up features on your iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.